Michael yet, but I think this does begin to express a little of who I am.
Yeah.